What? Recording. Here we are.
Two and a half miles away from where we've got to be. Just before the ball.
At the roundabout, take the first exit to Lietzard or Marshall's on R.
Zanok. Zanok.
Turn left onto Lietzard's Edmund Argelius Kiegor.
What?
Enter the roundabout.
This looks like a bit of an industrial site. Industrial estate.
Yeah. You're not lucky for the place, is it? Because all the place we've been looking for is during the night.
Yeah.
The dark time. In a, what's that? In a,
where we had to pick up.
Yeah. In a, what's that place? Swindon.
Yeah. The roads are a bit bumpy.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
That's all right, go on.
One mile. Well, here is just a company.
At the roundabout, take the second exit to Litzagen Era 1 Yakubayashin's Kiegor.
Straight across, in other words.
You are ya ba ya to ya Yakuba ya his kin kin good of. The moon wants to grace us.
Huh?
Say the moon
in 1 mile
wants to grace
right
us.
Onto Elijah HM in order here.
Showing all its beauty. See?
You know what I said, we'd be here at 10:02.
Yeah.
Well, it's gonna be 11 o'clock here. Not 10 past, or 4 past, like the satellite said. So I win. I win the bet.
It said
10:50. And the sat nav said,
oh, they said Zig.
Quarter past.
Is this company in the UK? Zig.
Zig.
Yeah. SIG. But here shows to turn left.
Yeah, it's there, look, it's going around there, here, and then you come up and round, go round here. Is that right? Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
That's a hotel?
No. Sat nav stopped.
I think we no mate, we went in the wrong way.
yeah,
we don't know the English. On the wrong way. That's alright.
Is that a hotel?
I don't know.
I hope not. Because it's a bit of a dive round if it is. I hope that's not a Har hotel.
In a quarter of a mile, turn right onto Allegio HS.
What's that branches? That's fine. It's very tight.
800. 700.
Turn right onto Allegio HM. It ward a healer.
I think it's
yeah.
In half a mile, turn left onto Litzaron HR.
Ella Ulika Ronica. Ronica. Yeah, I think he sent us through the city for nothing because there's the big road, you know.
It might be the only way through it.
In a quarter of a mile, turn left onto Litzaron HR.
What we're going to do now is we're going to park this in a what we think is an industrial estate.
Turn left onto Litzaron HR.
Hotel booked, we're going to get back here at 8 o'clock in the morning and then a few things are going to happen, so we'll talk more in the morning about it.
Arriving at Litzaron HR on the right.
On the right?
Yeah, keep going down, look, down here I expect there's an entrance. That's the warehouse on the right hand side.
Could be here.
No, but it's saying it's on the right. That's the warehouse in there.
It's the company, bro.
What's it called?
I don't know. I've got a clue.
Just go. There's security, so looks like there's a hut down there. See it? A light on. Is it a hut? Yeah. Oh, no, it's the road. Yeah, go on.
Hold on, I think she sent a number. Hello, we are here.
Okay.
But there is a big company on the right. It's called Obzar Arma. What company is? Because there is a huge place on the right and one small yard on the left. And this big one on the gate is showing Obzar Kronioni.
But is that That is saying that it's protected by, you know, some safety place, but some safety company. Is the gate open?
No.
Yeah, what gate? Because as I'm saying, there is one small place on the left with the gate. The gate is open, and there is this huge place on the right.
Okay.
Can you send a guy outside?
Sorry?
Can you send a guy outside or talk to him or no?
Well, he's not. That's what I was saying to you. If you can text me 30 minutes because he needs to get there.
Sorry.
So I texted you 30 minutes. Nicola, give me a second, Santos. Słuchaj, bo oni dotarli tam. Nie napisali mi 30 minut wcześniej, trochę teraz. Jest tak, mówią, że dojechali i tak, jest jakieś jakiś gate mniejszy i jest większy. To do którego to mają iść? So there is a bigger gate, silver bigger gate. Can you see it?
Right, now, put this way. There is the main road, okay, and we turn left. And there is this Ronica.
Hang on, Mikule, ty mówisz po angielsku, nie? To czekaj, już ci. W ogóle wiesz co, może powiem Santosowi, albo mógłbyś zadzwonić do Santosa? Albo ja Santosowi powiem.
Jej, się czasu, no.
Dobra, to ja. Dobra, dzięki. Okay, my friend who is the owner, he will call you, okay? And he will explain you, he speaks proper English.
Ah, he's in, speaking English. Okay, alright.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, bye. Thank you. That's hard, man. That's really hard.
What's hard?
The brush, number two.
Yeah, that is. It's
hard. The language is hard. Well,
say hello in Polish.
Dobra.
I've even forgot it already, mate. So
no, it's because she said there's a two ways to say when during the day and during the night. So
oh, really?
If at night time is a dobra, dobra joprocha.
What difference do you make where it's daytime or
why night? Why, it's a good morning or good night.
Ah.
Or probably it's two different ways to say hello during the day, hello, good day. Oh, hello, good night. No.
Yeah.
No clue.
Good morning, good night. I don't think it's this building here.
Let's see, go down there.
Huh?
And then we turn around.
No, we turn around here. I think you've got enough room to turn around here. I'd leave it.
Spinning?
Yeah, leave it until we know where he is. Santos, don't.
Yeah.
Leave it here. You don't need to move.
I think there is a restaurant up there.
No, I don't think there is. Not this time of night. Turn that light back on. He's going to ring you. He's going to put his best English voice on.
It takes.
Should we shut it off a minute? Put it back on.
Yeah.